Oh, what's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we're about to play some more Mad Max. Can't tell by this beautiful bearded beast bestowed upon your asses right here. He's amazing. I've also obviously upgraded his armor a little bit. I've upgraded his jacket. I got his swank ass glasses on his head. He's got these beast ass knuckle dusters, as he calls them, to beat the ever living shit out of people. What else? What else have I done? Oh yeah, Jeet's hideout right here is absolutely on point right now. Look at it. Will you look at this shit? I've did every side mission, not really side mission, but like every gather mission to beef this place up. So now when I come here, I get full ammo, I get full health, get full gas, full water, I get a full tank of bitches, and we're ready to go. I realized after I stopped streaming yesterday that this game gets very grindy. Like, it requires a lot of just going and doing dumb shit that's honestly kind of boring. So I'm gonna do all that shit off stream, and I'm only gonna stick to like story and like really cool shit for the streams. So you can see here my car kind of pretty much pimped out, so throw that out. It's pretty much the cat's meow right now. If you look at it, it's got red skulls on it, spikes. It's got every upgrade I can do right now. There's nothing else I can do as far as the story goes. And to show you, I pretty much cleared out this area of all the just annoying little dumb shit. I saved this for the stream, which is the top dog of this area. So it's kind of like the boss fight of this area. And we're going to do that first. And then we're going to come over here and we're going to continue the main story at Gut Gash. So that was my plan for this stream. You know me, I like to get sidetracked and, you know, who knows what's going to happen. But that's my plan. That's what I hope to do. We'll see if it works. We'll see if it works. This car is now a badass. Somebody said my lips are behind. That ain't good. Tell you what, I'm going to click this button. Boom. Now you don't have to worry about my lips being behind. Oh, now your ass is behind, bitch. Damn, he got fucked up. That hurt real bad. Oh, you ain't running from me, bitch. You ain't getting away. He ain't getting away, guys. He is not. Bitch. Come on. No. Fire shotgun. Harpoon. Harpoon that ass. Bitch. Where you going? Oh, I missed. Sorry, but I gotta kill your boy right quick. There you go. Oh, he fucked me. I tore your wheel off. Upgraded my harpoon so I can rip people's wheels off now. After I blow this car up, I'm gonna try to turn the face cam back on, but if it doesn't work, I'm not gonna deal with it. I'm too sick to be fucking around with that shit right there. Which one was it? This one? There's me. I look pretty. I'm beautiful. Fucking beautiful. All right. My face is back. Y'all let me know if I'm lagging. La la. Boo. Boo. Am I good? You let me know. I love how people say, your face cam's gone. Like, I don't know. I turned the shit off. I knew it was gone. Let's see. I'm just gonna drive. I'm gonna drive and I'm gonna let y'all let me know. Uh-oh. I see, I can't look at two screens at once. Yep. Nope, it's still lagging. I see it in my damn cell. Can't fix it. It is what it is. So, no face cam today. Alright? No face cam. Y'all get to look at Mad Max's face. Y'all ain't looking at me today. Alright? Y'all are not looking at me. Wait a minute. Everybody said it was good? Yep. Everybody said I'm still lagging. So, we're just driving. Oh shit, I see y'all. Get the hell off me. How'd that make you feel? Huh, bitch? Oh, I missed. Come here. Oh, that's the one with the grinders on the side. Look at him running. He is scared of me. What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. I ain't never seen that dude before. He drops bombs. Hey, tell your homie to never drop no fucking bombs at me. Oh, did you see him? He's fucking exploded in air. Wow. Wow. That was ridiculous. That was insane. All right, this is that shit we gotta storm this big ass place. All right, my car is almost fucked up.
She's in pain.
All right,
I'm gonna fix.
Before we go into this, look, I'm gonna get this shit fixed once and for all. Everybody keeps saying that,
oh, your camera looked fine, it looked good.
So I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna turn it back on for just a second, and I'm gonna see if my lips are matching up to my words, and then I'm gonna turn it back off, just like that. And I'm gonna watch it, and I'm gonna decide for myself if it looks good or not. That's what I'm gonna do. Now, I'm listening. Hey, what's up, guys? Hey. Yeah, y'all coming out here? Don't be throwing rocks at me. I'm trying to fix my damn face cam, you bitch. You wanna throw shit at me, huh? Fucking throw some shit at that, bitch. It's not. All right, I just watched it. I'm not matching up, so I'm not doing face cam. Boom, it's determined. It's not gonna happen. So, what can we do instead? Oh, we can go raid this fucking base. All right. Anything down here? Some gas. I don't need no gas. I don't need to go that way either. All right. We're going to climb the ladder and we're going to go up and we're going to beat the shit out of this top dog. That's what we're going to do. All right. I've done a few of these already, but like I said, I saved the top dog because it's the boss fight, quote unquote, of the game. So I want to save that for the stream. Because if you're just joining me, this game is super, super grindy, you know? Super grindy. But I'm going to start doing a lot of shit off stream that's boring. Like, this is not boring, however. Beating the absolute shit out of people is not... Get the fuck off me. Whoops. Get fucking reversed. Get your fucking arm broke. Get knocked the fuck out, you bitch. Oh, that dude, that's... Oh, I fucked that one up. I did. That was my fault. Come on, bitch. Ooh, I gotta get warmed up. But I did know that... Watch. Ooh, dump him on his fucking head. That was awesome. That was fucking awesome. I'll tell you what. When he goes into fury mode, he ain't to be fucked with. He is not to be fucked with. All right. Collecting scrap. I'll tell you what, I was dreaming about scrap last night. I collected so much. Dreaming about it. Having nightmares about it. Go ahead and take that out. Knock, knock, bitches. Hey, let's go. Is it just you? Just you? Well, in that case. Damn! He got clean knocked the fuck out. some scrap and some shotgun shells. What else we got? This game is tricky. It'll hide some shit from you in a heartbeat. Ooh. I'm going to let chat, if anybody comes in asking about face cam or asking any questions that I've already answered, chat, feel free to fill them in or fill them up. Whatever. Who am I to judge? You can't hide from me up here, bitch. All right. Try not to twist my ankle. Safe. Yeah. Oh, what's up, everybody? What's going on? Hey, let me throw rocks at me. Get reversed, bitch. You too. You want some? Oh, break that fucking arm. I hit Y. Just like that. I hit fucking Y. Get your shit broken, boy. Come on. Drop kick. Oh, you want to get reversed too, motherfucker? Sit down. Nope, not today, Billy. Not today, motherfucker. Come on. Oh, no, hell no. Get the hell up off me. I'm telling you what, I'm a reversing fool. I'm a reversing champion. There you go. There you go. Sit the fuck down. Booyah. That's how you put a bunch of people to bed. It was past their bedtime. Even though combat is a little janky in this game, just a little bit, it's still really fun, and it's visceral is the word I'm looking for. It feels heavy. Like when you punch the shit out of somebody in Fury mode, it feels like you just punched the shit out of somebody. So it's cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Ah, shit, I hear people out there racing. I better be glad I'm up here, bitches. All right, we going up here to fight Top Dog. I forget his name. Actually, it'll tell me right here. Stump Grinder. We going up here to destroy Stump Grinder. Uh-oh. We're getting up here. We're getting on up here. Oh, there's a weapon right here. We'll go ahead and pick it up. I feel like they'd probably hide something over here. No? Whatever. I don't need no water. This is looking like a boss fight area. It's saving. Come on, bitch. I saved you for my subscribers, so let's go.
Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitching core.
Oh, you think so? Just come pleasure these nuts. These nuts, come on. Oh, shit. Well. That's interesting. Oh, shit. I'm gonna guess I'm gonna have to, yep. I have to dodge out of your fucking way. Son of a bitch. Get reversed, motherfucker. Ever run up on me. What? God damn, I gotta watch out for that. Come on, bring it on, bitch. What's up? What's wrong? Oh my fucking god! That did not feel good. Come on over here, bitch, come on. All right, I'm gonna have to be in the same area as him, in the small quarters, and I'm gonna have to get him to charge at me, and I'm gonna have to dodge so he hits the fire. All right, that's what I gotta do. Come on over here, bitch. Come on. There you go. He's stunned. Fire, bitch. Can I dive through? Yep. Why don't I just beat the wheels off this motherfucker? Come on. Watch out for that fire. He missed. Oh, I can roll up underneath? Okay. Come on. Chase me over here, big bitch. Damn it. Alright, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be harder than it looks. I guess I could just do this. Fucker! You can't hit me. You can't hit me. Oh, shit! He hit me behind him? No. That ain't allowed. Now, I know he don't like fire. I know this fire. Oh, shit. I know I'm supposed to do something with this fire. Damn it. This is hard. This is hard. Come on. Come right here. Come right here.
Think you can take me, Drifter?
All right. I'm just going to have to... I'm going to have to be dangerous. I'm gonna get some, bro. There you go. I'm standing right here. See me?
A walking corpse.
Did I get you? Are you flaming? Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, that hurt, didn't it?
Woo.
I don't even need fire. Just come here. Come over here in this open area and just let me beat the fucking wheels off you. Come on. Bitch, come on. Nobody worried about you, big ass. Nobody fucking worried about you. Miss me again, bitch. Oh, okay. You didn't miss me that time. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. I'm right here. Whoops. Come on, bitch. Bring it on. Ooh. There you go. And you about to get Shiv punished. Get stabbed in a fucking neck. It's over. It's over. One more time. Whoops. Whoops. Bitch. Sit the f- Oh, shit. Oh, he turned it around on me. You know what? Let's just fight. Let's just fight. Okay, that ain't working. That ain't working. Run over here. Run over here. Run over here. Run over here. Into the fire. Get fucking wrecked. Alright. This should be it right here. Oh shit, I'm on fire. Remember last time I killed one of these dudes? I fucked up the camera angle. So this time I'm gonna try to get a better camera angle. There we go. Oh, stomp that fucking face in. Tear that damn statue down and put a statue of me up there. Baddest motherfucker in the world. There's still some scrap. There's still all kinds of shit in here, but I'm not getting it. I'm not getting it. Look at that. I've almost got this area. Oh, we got punching bags? Alright, what's in here? I just want to get the fuck out of here. That's all I want to do. Damn, look at that bed. He had his little fuck toy in here too. Look. There we go. There's a zip line. I knew there was going to be a quick way down. All right. Let's go. Woohoo! I would jump down, but that's instant death. I know it. This shouldn't be. Motherfucker! That's all right. We wanted to fast travel anyway. We wanted to fast travel. What is this? Nobody wants the damn thirst cutter. Fuck out of here. I'm trying to advertise. Don't you love how I do all that shit and then I fall off the damn... fall off the damn shit? Look, see?
I'm drying out. Need water.
That's a quick way down. Wait a minute. We did beat this shit, right? Yeah. All right, good. Good. Now, here's what we have to do. We're going over here to Gugash. You see this green exclamation point right here? That means we can do a main story mission. So that's where we're going. In a hurry. Yeah, I'm using the fucking Xbox One. Because my PlayStation, when I try to play shit on it, it dies. It overheats and burns up and explodes. I had my PlayStation for 6 days before it died. Six. Literally six. Hey, what's up, guys? You need a ride? Whoops! You should have exploded. There you go. And notice, watch. You see the scrap that falls out? I got to upgrade to where it automatically collects it for me, which is pretty damn cool. Pretty damn cool. Yeah, I think the car's coming along nice. It looks scary. It's got this nice skull and crossbones and fucking horns and shit on the back. What's this? What's going on right here? A little bonfire? I'll just be crashing into everything on purpose. I'll be doing shit like this for no reason. Just fucking... making jumps out of nothing. I bet Chum, he's in the back thinking, what in the fuck is wrong with this guy? Hey, what's up, man? What you doing? What? I was just trying to... Look. I was trying to offer you a ride, and you want to just get fucked up. What kind of... He did a dance move and died. That was funny as hell. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Get it together. Get it together. Chum. Chum. I can't wait to get the V8, though. I'm telling you. I cannot wait to get the V8. It's gonna be great. Don't be late. Bars. Uh-oh. Here I go getting distracted again. Peekaboo. What y'all doing?
The fuel tank, it's unprotected.
Are you getting your wheel ripped off? Oh shit, I got my shotgun out. I didn't mean to have that out. Come here, bitch. I'm coming for you. Coming for you. Coming for that booty. What's wrong with your car? The things I do for a little bit of scrap. Just for a little bit of scrap.
Enemy closing in on us.
Aw, yeah. There we go. 14 scrap. Oh, there's another one? What's up? What you doing? Where you going? Y'all send me fuck your boy up. Give me that tire. What happened to that tire? Bitch. Uh-oh. One more. One more. Woo! I tell you what, I was in my first sandstorm last night, and there was all those loot boxes flying around everywhere. I got hella paid. I'm telling you, I got so much money out of that shit. That's a long ass drive. Boomy boom fields. All right. Oh, look at that epic jump right there. Huh? Epic jump. Oh, hey, look at this. Get fucking wrecked. Wow. Explosion. We are, look, that's where we're going over there, to the Titanic. The Titanic. We're also gonna hit some epic jumps. You ready? Ready? I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but we're gonna fucking try it! Okay. Chum, we fucked that up. We fucked it up, Chum. Sorry. I'm sorry. I was trying to show off and it didn't work. It's a little embarrassing. Alright, honey, we're home. Jack, Rose, we're here.
Oh, here it comes, the mighty duster!
Yeehaw! Projects are ready to be built here.
Still not done what I asked. Why do I need you?
Bitch, I have done it! That's why I'm here. Garbage. Alright, I'm not doing that. I'm not giving you my scrap. Alright. Alright. Alright, motherfucker. I ain't talking to you because I'm gonna build whatever the fuck this thing is. There you go. Not every time I drive a car in here. I'll get a full tank of gas. I can build whatever that thing is over there too. But anyway, bitch.
So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there?
All nope. Right.
I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the Talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this Talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Well, let's do it then, bitch! Let's see if this kills me. I'm all about seeing what kills me. I'm testing the waters. Testing the boundaries. Jump off the motherfucker, Max! We're lazy. We don't like walking. Well, god damn it. I guess we'll take the long way. Alright, let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. Did I customize my character to look like me? Fuck yeah, I did! Hell yeah. Alright, where the fuck-
What were Gutgash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talent. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Let's go. I mean, we got plenty of scrap metal. We could make a tip. but you know, whatever. I mean, we literally built this entire fucking car. You're telling me we couldn't make a little tip? Just a tip? Giggity. But whatever, we'll go rob some fool. I'm alright with that. I'm just heading toward this little green dot. Don't know where it's taking me. I'm just going. Hey, what's up, guys? You doing all right? Fucking get wrecked. Hey, hey. Oh, I missed you. You know what? I ain't got time to fuck with y'all. Get exploded. Where'd your boy go? Hey, what? What the fuck? I backed into him just very gently and he's... I don't know what just happened, but I'll take it. Fuck it. That was awesome. He blew himself up. He blew me up too, though. Alright, before we fuck with this convoy, I'm gonna need you to fix it. To fix the damn car.
My thing.
Did you guys hear that? I'll do my thing. That was awesome.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor. We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then we prevail.
There it is. And we're fixed enough. Let's go. Let's go. Hold on to your fucking titties. It's about to be... These convoys are hard as fuck, too. Go ahead and rip your fucking wheel off. I ain't got to deal with you no more. I love that I upgraded the harpoon to rip people's wheels off. It's awesome. Just like this, watch. Grab a wheel, yank it off, and now he's done. You ain't gotta worry about him. All right. Hey! Rip that wheel off. Ram this up your fucking ass. Where'd you go? Here's what I like to do as well. I like to get up beside these bitches, right? Rip the door off. Slow down. Speed up. Rip the driver out like this. And then I can destroy it at my own leisure. So now I can fight this motherfucker one-on-one. Mano. Oh, we missed each other. Bitch, you wanna fucking just... Damn it, I hate that. That car's got the spikes on the tires. Bitch, let's just go. You wanna just fucking go? Oh, let's just go. Oh shit, we got wrecked. Let's fight on foot, bitch. Come on, come at me, bro. Get fucked.
Going.
Well, you fix the damn car. I'm gonna blow this bitch up right here. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Explosions. Now I need to pick something up.
This could work.
Don't install it as a hood ornament. Fuck yeah. All right, so we got to go back to Jeets now. Is that right?
So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job.
Yep, we got to go to Jeets. Gotcha. You can just say that quickly. We'll just fast travel. fast travel, because I don't have time to be wasting. All right. Thanks for, I got full ammo. See that? I come home and it's like homecoming. Everyone's like, yay, Cortez is here. Give him all the shit. And it's pretty great. What?
Tell, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. What I gotta do? 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 Oh, install the Thunderpoon. Oh, hell yeah. Yes, I do wish to install that. Yes, I do wish to upgrade it. Oh shit, I can't do it again.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
I got that Thunderpoon.
Gas Town wants to. Pick a target!
The most powerful weapon in Chum's arsenal can be used to destroy enemy structures and vehicles from a safe distance. Holy shit!
What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice!
Wow, it's a fucking rocket launcher! Yeehaw! Got him!
It's a really safe. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
Fuck yeah, let's do it. And I'm feeling crazy. I'm feeling fucking crazy. Thunderpoon!
And he does it.
That only took half my life. I can't wait to see a car now. I'm gonna blow it straight the fuck up. Ally Camps just gave me 260 scrap. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, where's the car? I just want a car. I just want a car. Please, baby, give me a car. Cause I'm gonna fuck something up. Real nice. We gotta go fast.
What do you know of these big bags?
Those are the gas towers. So the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
And this column will work.
There is the guy, an ancient lady of all, racing, touched by the angel. Her machines are truly gifted.
Oh, pink eye, huh? Oh, I'm after the pink, all right. Giggity. I'm trying to stick to the roads as much as I can. I should be able to... Should be able to rip this bitch now. Come on, bitch. There you go.
We come through.
Hey, knock, knock, motherfuckers. We're here.
soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my knuckles shrivel with fear.
Ooh! Oh shit, we jumped over that motherfucker! Oh, not good. Not good. Come on. Get your harpoon ready.
Eat.
Got him. We're almost fucking dead. You know what? Get thunderpooned! Oh my fucking Christ, this thing is amazing. I'm gonna have to get out of the car in a second. Not before I fucking explode your ass! Holy shit. The thunderpoon. Come on, reload, reload, reload. Get fucked up. Whoops. Fix the damn car. I'm going to limp over here. We're good though, right? We're good. We're friends. We're friends. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, we're not fine. All right, fix the damn car so I can quit running around in circles. Nope. I thought that was my car for a second. All right, go ahead and shoot another one. There you go. Shoot one more and I'm gonna get back in my car. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. There you go, bitch. Yank. Whoop. What's next? Is there more? Oh yeah, there's another one up here. Missed me. Yoink.
Talon stands loaded and ready.
Whoops. Give me that tire. Give me that tire. Alright, we're gonna go back to the Thunderpoon. And we're gonna say, hey! Whoops! What? Come on. Coming around. Ooh. You shooting at me? Not anymore. Wow. Hey! Fuck are you sniping at? Alright, now we're gonna shoot at this. One down. Two down. I want to fight these motherfuckers on foot. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on. You fucked with the wrong one. No, sir. Get that fucking arm broke. What'd I tell you? You too, bitch. You can get some. No. No, sir. No! You either, bitch! That fucking leg broke. Perfection. Pick it up. Alrighty, righty, righty. Looks like we can get through this bitch now.
Hold tight.
Pull this bitch down. Nitrous! So much for the jaw. Let's go.
We're gonna find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look to your map, Saint. If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure from gas town war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Yep. Yes, we will. Alright, to Pink Eye. I heard this bitch is contagious. Let's find out. Wait a second. You thought I was gonna forget about you? Beautiful? Nope. Oh shit, it's actual road. Holy shit.
Almost there. We're pinpointing the fence.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Now that was fucking sick.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Keep our distance.
Alright, I was too busy cheering. I didn't hear what he said. Fuck it, let's go. I ain't scared. I ain't afraid of no ghost. You got some information for me? Huh? What do I need to know? What you got to tell me?
Help us, stranger. Our walls crumble. My sister Pink will succumb if you do not destroy them catapulters.
Alright.
Catapulters.
Have you no remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel.
Is he talking shit about me getting on the wrong side? I think he is.
Yes.
What we got?
No. Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die.
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here. And they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes.
Alright, bitches. Oh, what's up?
Friends, Tom, they're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble. They swarm like flies.
There's only one way to swarm.
You guys want battle arena, huh? You guys want a fucking battle? Oh, I missed you. These damn pink and blue ugly ass cars. Hey, bitch! I guess I can switch to the Thunderpoon, can't I? Thunderpoons hang a lang lang! Uh-oh. I'm reloaded. You're exploded.
The catapults will be a problem.
These damn cars are tough. Alright, what the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.
Use the harpoon to rip open and explode a stash of barrels. Alright, I can do that. Uh-oh. Kaboom, bitch. That was a hell of an explosion right there. Drive by twice, bitch. Come on, get it. Got it. Beautiful.
Let's hope Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way.
What you doing?
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
All right. Keep it running. Okay, you're fast. I'm faster, bitch. Here we go. The hunt for the brown eye. Here we go.
Gotta get through the fire.
Gotta get through the fire. Let me guess, I turn this control.
One?
How many is it? Huh? Obviously more than one. Two!
All clear.
All clear. Don't mind me. I'm just sneaking up on this blue-faced motherfucker right here. Oh, shit! Your boy came out the woodwork. Come on, somebody do something. Somebody do something. I'm waiting. Get reversed. Oh, shit! No. Oh, I'm pissed now. Body slam. Get reversed. Whoops. You get reversed too, bitch. Oh, get... No, hell no! This ain't time for the blue man group. Your solo's over, bitch. Don't get up. Sit the fuck down. Get curb stomped. I'll pick up this weapon. I might need it. I might need it. More scrap over here. I hope these motherfuckers know I'm friendly when I get in here. It'd be a shame to have to kill Pink Eye as soon as I see her.
Massacre.
Pink Eye. Brown Eye. Ugh.
I ain't gonna help you, asshole.
Somebody want some? Where you at? I'll come find you. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Hello? What you doing with that body? Oh, hell no. Give me this. Hey, hold this for me, bitch. Oh, he got fucking wrecked. Who else wants some? How do I get over there? Oh, I think I know. I think I figured it out. Huh.
New flesh to peel.
Yep, new flesh to peel. Come on. Come on, bitch. I got a surprise for you. Watch this, watch this. You ready? Fuck off me, bitch. Let's get a regular weapon. Come on, let's go over here. There's a wide open space for us to fight right here. Come on. Come on! Whoops! Ouch! Motherfucker! Max, you didn't have to hit them all with the same fucking weapon. Don't be turning red, bitch. Sit down. Come on. Don't push me! Cause I'm close to the edge, bitch!
Let me try that again!
Oh, that was a slick block. Not slick enough. Not slick enough. Let me get another one of these pigs in a blanket. What's over here? Nothing. Nothing. All I want is scrap metal and motherfuckers to kill. That's it. That ain't too much to ask, is it? Are you hiding something over here? Yes. You ain't tricky. You ain't tricky, game. I know your secrets. All right, where the fuck is Pink Eye? I'm getting real tired of your shit, Pink Eye.
Let's see what's inside.
No, no.
Wheels, wheels, wheels! Lay down your arms. Let's you and me parley instead.
No more sticky tricks, Stankum. Today, we finish it.
Called my bluff, Wheels! It finishes today. The total eratification of all. You, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about it.
On high.
What's up, girl? Are you the bitch in the cage? Oh, shit, she's raw. Not today, motherfucker. Sit your ass down. Oh, it's a bad day for you, motherfuckers. Because I just got a crossbow. Come on, let's go. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Fuck off me. Get reversed. You get reversed too, bitch. Oh shit, it was red. I can't do all this shit at once. You know what, motherfuckers? Let's go. I'm tired of all you dumb motherfuckers. Sit down. You with your knife, crazy looking ass. Get the fuck up. Come here. Get reversed. Fuck you. Got time for this. Got time for you motherfuckers. Sit down. Oh shit, you better not let her go. Damn, that's the only piece of ass I've seen on this entire wasteland that's worth a shit.
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
Because I just saved your fucking life, you crippled ass bitch.
You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Well, good. So I'd hate to kill a crippled bitch. We got us a new fucking garage. Hell yeah.
Listen, listen, Saint. There's fresh talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.
All right. Well, hell yeah. We progressed some in the story today, guys, so that's good. That's all I really wanted to do. See if I can get a nice hero shot. Oh, but I'm burnt. I am spent for now, guys. This is gonna do it for episode 3 of Mad Max. Tomorrow I'm gonna do this some more, so feel free to come back. I don't know what time. Probably sometime around lunchtime, East Coast time. If you miss it, that's fine, because Like always, it'll be a video so you can catch up on your own time. And I appreciate you guys coming by. I love you from the deep pits of my soul, and I mean it. I'm telling you. So thanks for all the support, the continued support, and I hope to see you soon. Let me know if you enjoy these, and I'll keep doing